see, stood here, photo shoot time, great. I'm sighted in on this, I think it's my colour. Might not cover my nipples.
Suddenly I'm in a pool, I don't even know why I've got my jeans on, because they're in my own.
Only reason we agreed to do it, Jill gets to oil us up. Oh, lower.
There was a slight eyebrow raise then,
the old magnum.
I know something you don't know. Ding dong.
I'm going to be lying in this juicy bath.
3 inches of water.
They're the facts. I'm excited. I've got a fake tan on, so the water might go a bit yellow.
Really good photographer, isn't
it? Yeah, really good photographer. Very artistic, a bit more editorial. Rather than glamour, it's a bit more editorial and a bit more arty. So, more my street, but...
Yeah, very simple as well. Mm. Just really nice.
Well, I managed to get my top off. First one in 6 calendars.
Mine were taken in the sauna, and it's cut about there, so it's kind of a headshot. And it's just up against the wooden sort of slats, which is like quite a nice colour. And they made me look all wet and...
like, sexy.
And sexy. Well, I don't know about sexy, but, yeah. But definitely wet. Sexy?
Yeah.
Sexy.
It's hard work, see? How long did that take? About 2 minutes? But, you know, I just fall out of bed and just naturally just, you know...
Look
ace. Yeah. Don't.
I didn't really want a full body shot. I'm not really comfortable with sort of, you know, on me. Getting your abs out. If I had a body like Ricky Whittle, then it would be different, but I don't, so...
We're going to drive home, and we're going to learn our lines.
And then we're good. No, we're not.
On Sunday.
Yeah.
Well...
I'm going to the pub.
Let's go to the pub, then.
Let's go to the pub.
Can't learn lines on the Sabbath, can you, on God's day?
No, it's against the law.
I brought my lines with me to learn, because I thought, I wonder if we have to wait around. So I brought all my lines and everything.
James and I suddenly stay very quiet.
Yeah, I brought my lines with me too.
Yeah, learning them as we speak.
Because that's what we do, because we're professionals. We've done our shots, it's how we go. And now we're going home.
I'm gonna hit the road, Jack. Come on, boys.
Ta-ra.
Do you reckon we should put her in the swimming pool?
No, I guess.